I'm sorry that my lunch ran longer than expected. I'll just have to reschedule the meeting. Yes? All right, thanks. I'll get back to you. Bye. Come in. What the hell do you want?
I've come to apologize. I'd like you to forgive me.
Oh, I suppose you didn't mean to hurt me.
No, Alexis, I didn't mean to hurt you. I know I betrayed you with Sean. And I have to live with that for the rest of my life.
You certainly will. Now I'm busy. Would you leave?
Alexis, can you just give me a minute to beg you for...
Beg? For what?
For another chance. You gave me a wonderful opportunity at Colby Co. And I want to start all over again. I was good for the company once, and I would do it again if you just gave me another chance.
I'm sorry, Leslie, but I'm afraid there's no room at Colby Co. for somebody with your particular skills. However, I might be willing to write you a letter of recommendation listing all of your special talents, starting with, company tramp. Or should that be company slut? Which do you prefer?
I know you don't want to hear this, but I was taken in by Sean.
Hmm. Weren't we all?
Then you understand. Look, I don't have any money and I need a job.
I don't care what you need, Leslie. You're just a whore. Oh, that's the word I was looking for. Company whore.
Oh, Alexis.
And don't give me those tears. It's just another one of your great performances, isn't it?
No, you have to believe me.
I don't have to do anything, Leslie, and I just want you to get out of my house right now. Go!